personal is this fight for you? Other than the belts.
Yeah,
this is different.
It's different.
You seem more amped up than you were when I saw you back in Dallas in May. This time, like, this like a little bit of more viva la raza.
But this is a little more personal because what happened in Los Angeles. But I'm good.
Do you think that's going to lead him more for a knockout because he's going to be more in front of you trying to prove and that he's not going to let you booty him?
I don't know what he's gonna do, but whatever he's gonna do, just be careful.
Canelo, would you be disappointed based on what you just said about it being personal if you did not knock him out?
No. I just wanna win. If he's knocked out, okay, it's his decision. It's
okay.
It's boxing. At the end of the day, I'm gonna win. That's the right thing, right?
How emotional it's gonna be to get all those belts and what you would work for your whole career.
Yeah, and
of course being in the Mexican.
I'm so happy to be here and have the opportunity to win all the belts. So for me, it's an amazing accomplishment.
Would that make you the best Mexican fighter of all time? You think would be without a doubt?
I don't know. We
nice feather in your cap.
We will see when my career.
And what round is this fight in, do you say? What round do you think this fight ends?
I say already, you know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. I forgot what he said. He did say.
He said like, I think it was like 8. But he said
within 8 or something.
7-9.
7-9. That's what he said.
The over is not
over.
Where are they?
Una cosa es que
él diga y otra cosa es que esté en mi récord, ¿no? Ve mi récord y ahí va a aparecer, ¿no? Una cosa es que digas, que pienses lo que crees que viste, entonces una cosa es eso. Ya, no lo veo de esa manera, lo veo como un gran peleador que va a querer ganar y va a querer hacer lo suyo, pero al final del día todos queremos ganar, ¿verdad?
Canelo, UFC pound for pound, Kamaru Usman fight Saturday. He talked to Max Kellerman on Saturday. He said he'd be interested to fight you in the future.
Payday.
Canelo, would you be surprised if he came forward and tried to be physical with you? ¿Te sorprendía si Caleb Plant la noche de la pelea te pelea tú por tú y pues quiere pelear una pelea donde lanza muchos golpes?
No me sorprendería y si es así, qué bueno, porque entonces van a disfrutar de una gran pelea.
Looking at the accomplishments you can make, I know a lot has been said that, you know, you could potentially be up there with the greatest Mexicans of all time, and you keep saying wait, but if you win, you've accomplished more than any other Mexican fighter. Like, does that play in your mind? Está en tu mente.
No, la verdad es que lo único que quiero es ganar y seguir haciendo historia y esperarme hasta el fin de mi carrera. Al fin de mi carrera los números van a hablar y voy a estar donde tengo que estar. Pero lo único que pienso ahorita es seguir haciendo historia, seguir haciendo peleas, porque pues al final de cuentas me falta mucho por hacer.
But you know you're already there, right? Like you're already like in the top.
Espero que sí.
And finally, do you have respect or empathy for Caleb, what he's been through in his life? I was just wondering, what do you make of what he's been through in his life?
Sí, no, la verdad es que siempre es duro pasar por lo que él ha pasado, es duro y lo siento mucho por esa parte y obviamente no se supera eso rápido, ¿no? Pero ojalá que esté bien y solo mejor en ese sentido y pues siempre es difícil.
Canelo, let's talk about the press conference and the motherfucker comment, right? Caleb Plant says that you took what he says out of context, that he in fact didn't mean it the way that you thought it was.
No, you can say that if you are my friend, you say that different way, it's good, right? But when you're in there, you say it's a motherfucker.
Let's talk about the only loss on your record at the moment. I mean, Floyd Mayweather Jr. is not exactly a negative thing, per se, when you lose to someone who's known as one of the greatest of our time. Do you think that if you guys fought again, if you fought now, and he was also in his prime, do you think the outcome would have been vastly different?
Definitely, he's going to be different. No, because I'm more mature, more strong, More experience. Definitely.
Let's talk about the fact that Anthony Joshua was just visiting your gym. There's a lot of rumors circulating that he's looking for a new coach at the moment. Would you advise him to go with Eddie Reynoso? I mean, what's your...
No, he can do whatever he wants, but he feels good, it's okay. No, he need to be in his mind, confident. So be good and looking for his best.
What did you make of him when you saw him though?
Like, oh, good to see him, good to see him. Good to see a great fighter, so they're good, great athlete, so for me.
Thank you.
Canelo Eddie Hearn on his Instagram said that you have a desire to fight in the UK. Could we in the UK see you fight in 2022 over in London, maybe Manchester or something like that?
We don't know if it's going to be in 2022, but I would love to fight in the UK.
Come to Scotland.
Yeah.
Come to Scotland for me.
Yeah. Okay. One more thing.